Fishermen are said to be dodging Brexit rules by landing in Denmark despite operating in UK waters, according to reports. Commentator James Withers said some boats are landing in Denmark to avoid Brexit bureaucracy. He wrote on Twitter, "If boats fish in UK waters, they land in Denmark. Processors here are cut out of trade. If this becomes a new pattern, it's a huge concern for processors here. Fish landed in Denmark, truck to France, Spain, is traded within single market, so avoids a lot of Brexit bureaucracy. Most hauliers still not taking groupage, multiple products from different companies in one load. Bureaucracy too complex and IT systems creaking. A few started again yesterday, but very small volumes. So road to EU market is now blocked for many food exporters, not just seafood." It comes after footage broadcast by Dutch TV network NPO1 showed border officials confiscating ham sandwiches from one driver arriving in the Netherlands from the UK. A Dutch border official was seen telling him, "Since Brexit, you are no longer allowed to bring certain foods to Europe, like meat, fruit, vegetables, fish, that kind of stuff." After telling them the sandwiches had meat in them, the border official said, "Okay, so we take them all." The driver then asked the officials if he could keep the bread, but one replied, "No, everything will be confiscated. Welcome to the Brexit, sir." "I'm sorry, the government issued guidance to commercial drivers traveling to the EU by warning them to be aware of additional restrictions to personal imports. The guidance stated, you cannot bring POAO, products of an animal origin, such as those containing meat or dairy, for example a ham and cheese sandwich, into the EU. There are exceptions to this rule for certain quantities of powdered infant milk, infant food, special foods, or special processed pet feed." The European Commission added the ban is necessary because such goods continue to present a real threat to animal health throughout the Union. The Commission wrote on its website, "It is known, for example, that dangerous pathogens that cause animal diseases such as foot and mouth disease and classical swine fever can reside in meat, milk or their products. Scottish fishermen have seen EU customers reject their seafood after holdups at the border." Speaking to LBC Radio, Alistair Roberts of Brora Fishing in Greenock explained Scottish seafood is being rejected by buyers in Spain, France and Italy due to export delays and backup of lorries after changes in the regulations imposed by Brexit. He said, "We always knew there were going to be teething problems at the very beginning, but this has ended up a lot worse than what we expected. It's got to the stage that some of the transport companies are actually refusing to take the stuff because there is that much hold off at the hubs." He added, "There was some of the stuff that was taken last week. There was so much delay that by the time it got to Europe it was rejected. That's a lot of money and a full load of langoustines. The whole load was rejected.